of this season, Flying Tigers manager Dave Huppert achieved a remarkable milestone in picking up his 1,900 win as a minor league manager. Currently, Dave has 1,907 career wins, which ranks him 16th all-time, while he currently is the active leader in minor league baseball. This season is Dave Huppert's 28th as a minor league manager and 5th with the Flying Tigers. He began his managerial career in 1986 with the Helena Brewers of the Milwaukee organization. He has managed in the Brewers, Chicago White Sox, Florida Marlins, Montreal Expos, and Philadelphia Phillies organizations. He led the Flying Tigers to a Florida State League championship in 2012. He also guided the Single A Lakewood to a South Atlantic League championship in 2006 and Single A Clearwater of the Florida State League championship in 2007. Dave has been tabbed as his league's manager of the year twice during his career, earning the honor in the California League in 1988 and the Florida State League in 2001. Dave was also inducted into the Florida State League Hall of Fame in 2012. And now, ladies and gentlemen, at this moment, we'd like to welcome Dave Owen, the Detroit Tigers Director of Player Development, to speak.
Not only loves baseball, loves the guys, loves his team, loves the players, and it's a pleasure to always be with you, and just appreciate everything that we do as an organization. So on behalf of the Flying Tigers, front office, all the players, the Detroit Tigers, our organization, it's our honor for us to present you with the bat in 1900.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, a big congratulations to our Flying Tigers own manager, Dave Huppert, on achieving his 1,900th victory this season.